What is up, guys? It's Mikey, it's Amemo here. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Hushishin Dark Mage, Servant of Beliar, yada yada yada, and welcome to episode, I do not know indeed, part 3, where we're gonna continue the search for the Ancestor Stones. Now, if you wonder what episode it is, make sure to check the title of the video. It will have the correct name. But it's getting a bit hard to keep track. So I just say episode, I don't know. So let's go to the next. And Sister Stump 8. It's either up here or down there, but I'm not quite sure. There's only one way to figure it out. I'm starting to think it was down there. But we'll see. There are lots of ways to get to the same access point. Ooh, I forgot a mana root. Magic root. It's actually mana root, in my humble opinion. I've got multiple plants, I see. See, even my hawk eyes don't pick up everything. You can do it, Yugolf. Kick his ass. Almost.
Well done. Miserable beast.
Alright, so this route leads to Zardus' tower. I'm not gonna take that one. I'm gonna take this one. Because the problem is if you come from this direction and you go straight to Zardus' tower, one of the quests will not be able to be done anymore. Which is having one of the wolves guide you to Zardus from the wolf clan. And you guys know me, I like free XP.
I hate those beasts.
I had 200 mana potions.
Miserable beast.
Invasion of the Gobos.
You asked for it.
So the ancestor tomb that I was looking for is down. But let me first go to the cabinet with the wolf.
Take that, rotten beast!
There it is. I think it is, anyway, yeah. Come on, man. I could kill the bisons, but first I want to go to that hunting cabinet. See if I can sell some shit.
Well done.
I might do a job. Alright, so that one is done. Now to find all their corpses. Now this is the cabinet I was talking about with the wolf guiding you. At least, where's the wolf? Oh, there it is.
Stop making such an awful din! You'll scare off all the game!
Why are you living out here?
I'm a hunter for the wolf clan, but I don't feel like running to the village and back all the time. I spend most of my time out here, Once I gather enough pelts, I take them to the village. In between trips, I trade with traveling Nordmarians.
Do you have any goods to trade?
I've always got a little of this and that. Maybe there's something you could use.
Traveling Nordmarians? Who else passes through here?
Once in a while, a hunter or two will drop by. Most of the time, however, it's Orc Slayers from the Fire Clan.
What are the Orc Slayers doing here?
They hunt for orcs. Also, there's an old cave tomb nearby. They're checking up on it.
Tell me about the cave tomb.
Some hero from way back when is buried there. No idea who he was. If you want to know more, go ask the Fire Clan.
Where is the cave tomb?
East of my hut, in the large mountain face.
What is there to hunt around here?
Deer. This plateau is the best place for hunting deer in all of Nordmar. You can help me if you like.
How many deer should I kill?
All of them, if you can.
I'm headed to the Wolf Clan. Do you want me to take a delivery for you?
Sure, why not? Here, take these ice wolf skins to Rune, the quartermaster.
I'm looking for Zardus.
The last person looking for Zardus was a paladin.
It didn't seem like it was a friendly visit.
Most of all, it wasn't a long visit. The path below my cabin will lead you there. You must go up into the mountains. If you have a piece of raw meat, Greypelt will show you the way.
Is Greypelt your wolf?
He does not belong to me. He is here of his own free will.
But you trained him.
No, I didn't. He is my friend and companion. I would never force him to do anything. But he is very clever and understands whatever he is told. Still, you should give him a piece of raw meat. I'm sure you can understand why.
I killed all the deer.
Incredible! You're a really good hunter. I hope you took their skins. They're worth a lot of gold.
Show me your goods.
One second, guys. Because again. Alright, Greypelt. Show me to Zardus.
Would you like a piece of meat? Here. Take me to Zardus Tower.
So I can talk with the Dark Mage, even though this is a, episode of getting the ancestor tombs. It required a lot of traveling about, but it will still be the same episode whether I do or do not do tombs. That's beside the point. Preferably at least one per episode, but you don't always have that in hand. One second, Gray Pelt. Sometimes you have to help NPCs a bit.
Well done. Miserable beast.
Good job, Gray Belt.
Looks like we're here. Go back now. Here it says something about alchemy. One of them was Zubin, and he fought well, for he shared the beliefs of the orcs, and the orcs granted him his freedom, and Zubin wandered south.
Here you are at last.
Zardis. While I spent all these weeks on the road, you have been meddling in a war. So why don't you tell me what's going on?
Fine. I have been working on a plan for a long time. Since we were imprisoned behind the barrier. Since the moment that Beliar spoke to me. What a triumph it would have been for him to know that I took his side. Once the highest of all the Fire Mages. Now a servant of the Dark God. I feigned acceptance of his offer. But I used the knowledge which he granted me against him. I have prepared everything for you, but But that is a long story. Once I have told you everything, you will understand why it was difficult for me to reach a decision without you.
What are you talking about? Tell me more.
The War of the Gods has been raging for ages, but soon it will be over. Enos is greatly weakened, and Beliar is mightier than ever before, but everything hangs in the balance.
You speak of the decision between Enos and Beliar.
As I see it, those are our only options at the moment. But perhaps there is still a third option. Another way. But for that, you must bring me the artifacts of Adonis.
No, I'm not gonna do that, of course, because it's the original ending, which I did with the playthrough of Adonis. It's not gonna be for this path. This path will give his, you know, powers to Beliar. Right, so let's get to the Ancestor's Tomb. Which is up there. At least I think it was up there. I will go all the way down again to see what's below the area at Zardus, well, at the old camp, really. Because one of the tombs is above ground, and I'm not quite sure whether it's this one. I personally think it's this one, or this one that's above the ground, but first we're gonna go to this one. Oh, I see. Was for a second confused on where I was. Be right back, guys. I need a drink. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Let's go Ugolf. Miserable beast indeed, who's a bit lucky.
Miserable beast. Take that, rotten beast.
Now over there. Never mind. I thought it was a different area. Let me first check this cave over here. You know, it's easy to get confused in Nordmar.
Well done. I hate those beasts.
getting back up.
Well, that was a Blacktron.
Beast. Those beasts.
I'm now walking into the direction of this one. But that's fine. Although we didn't do much when it comes to the ancestor tombs, which is a bit, you know, too bad.
Well done. Take that, rotten beast! I hate those beasts.
Wait a minute, is this one not the one near Faring? Because there's one tomb that we cannot do unless I go to Faring. For, well, near Faring. Faring Pass, to be precise. If I'm correct, there's a little orc group over there behind there. I'm not entirely sure if that this is the right forest, but I do see barricades, so. Well, watch posts. Oof, there are a lot of ice wolves here. So I have to play it a bit smart if I want to take them on. I'm not quite sure when I last saved, so I have activated Marvin mode just to be safe.
Good.
Didn't want to radio a whole lot, you know, especially now with the circumstance that I'm quickly trying to search for a tomb. But I don't think it's gonna be capable in this episode, but that is due to the fact, let's be honest, that I went to Zardus' tower, but I was in the neighborhood and, you know, these ancestors' tombs require quite a bit of exploration. This might as well make as much out of those explorations as I possibly can. Nearly done with the episode, guys. I'm just trying to find those deers that I killed. Alright, so let's go a bit into this direction and see where we... towards one of the ancestor tombs. And anyways, guys, I want to thank you guys for watching.
Well done. Take that, Rotten.
If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell if you want to be notified on whenever I upload. And smash the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run. Yes, a Gothic series. So you vote purely for the entire series, not the individual game, but the entire series. And my sincere apologies for not being able to do one Ancestor's Tomb in this particular episode, even though it is the episode of the Ancestor Tombs. But I could not find a way to get to this one, so I think there is a different route, so I'm now walking towards this one. So hopefully in the next part I will be able to get this one done, and this one, and this one is most likely Faring. At least... Faring... Yeah, it could be. Could be wrong, but we're gonna find out in the next episode, so, well, the next part of this episode, so see you guys next time. And do not forget to sub to my channel. I can certainly use all the help that I can get in order to get my channel growing, but of course also to be able to upload more than any other YouTuber on YouTube, because at the end of the day, if I do get paid out of this, I will not upload merely one video, two videos, or three videos a day. No, preferably about 8 hours of content a day, preferably. But you know, the more I have to upload, and the more I require in order to upload, the tighter my life schedule is going to be, as well as the fact that in order to upload, I need to stop recording. So, you know, if I had a second PC, it would have been so much easier to get everything going way, way faster. But I don't. So, thank you guys for watching. Nevertheless, I know to see you guys next time. Dinner safe? It looks like it. Peace!